If you're a young pitcher out there, yeah, just DVR this, okay? The slow-mo of what makes Kelly Barnhill so successful.
Look at the way she drives off of the mound. Her right foot drives her so far forward. And then when that left foot plants, it stops everything. So her entire power is right there in the middle of her body. So efficient, so strong. That's why we built our cores up in this sport. That's why she's successful.
I remember at the very